What's up, guys? So I'm with Logan. We're about to go get some groceries for the house. We have a lot of shopping to do. We already did some this morning, but see, shopping's usually pretty easy. We just, you know, grab stuff and go. But we have to try to fit it all into this car that only has a very small frunk. So this is all the space that
all
we have to work with.
All the space we got. Here's a roll of paper towels for the size. Like we can fit maybe maybe six or seven rolls in there. Yeah. But other than that,
that's pretty much it.
We had a net behind the seat too.
Yep.
It's doesn't fit much, but we'll give it a shot.
So we have to be very strategic on where we put stuff and what we buy. Oh. So we're here at Walmart, and the mission begins.
What is our mission? I don't even know what we need to get. Let's check the list.
We need to get a lot of electronics, if they have them here.
Oh, Hue lights.
Yep.
We need Hue lights, we need an Alexa, we need...
the Waymo thing.
Something else, we need food. Food.
I need a lot of food. We'll figure it out, yeah. We'll figure it out without taking up all the space.
Mike, what are you doing? Are you trying to tell me something?
Yeah, I have something to tell everybody.
No, we're just kidding. Put that back. A couple years.
That wouldn't fit anywhere in the car.
Although we did see an event door with the car seat in it the other day. Flashback.
Get a harness.
They got the Mickey Mouse car seat.
Wow.
That's awesome.
So that was kind of interesting. But
hangers, toothbrush, mouthwash.
I don't know why we have this hanger.
We don't have that, but
you get a free hanger.
Free hanger.
Razor.
I usually just use conditioner.
Chips Ahoy that Tanner cannot have. Cashews that Tanner also cannot have. Off-brand Pop-Tarts that I think Tanner would die if he ate.
He might die if he ate those.
Hey, I think we should wait.
Oh, did we not need a grill?
No, we got a grill, and that definitely will not fit. No.
We'll do whatever you want to do.
We'll just...
Come on.
I want to know what these are right here.
I mean, I guess
Wolverine, if you want to be Wolverine.
Like home defense system, but I don't know what you would do with...
Literally, you just turned into Wolverine right there.
Yeah, I guess. It's just a tool.
All right, we're at the checkout line now. This is all my stuff right here. And then we still got all that.
Tough time fitting all this in the right.
Yeah, a lot of it will be on my lap.
Yeah, it's going to either be in your lap in that net or on the floor. So.
Yep, and the net's full, so floor in my lap.
Yeah, this is when the adventure starts. Shopping was already an adventure. Now we have to try to fit all of this into the R8. So some of it will fit in the frunk, and then the rest is going on my lap.
We probably shouldn't have to put too much on your lap. I mean,
probably not bad.
We
fit
a bunch of stuff in the frunk.
Yeah,
last
we did.
Time.
I was packed with two cases of water on my lap. So we'll see. It should be fine. Having a supercar isn't always what it's cracked up to be.
First world problems, I guess.
Yeah, first world problems. Can't complain.
There it is. Oh yeah, the car wash really makes it look good.
Here we go. Hands. Not that big.
I can put that in my lap. In the back, if you want to take a picture of the engine in the back, it's really cool.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
Yeah, you can see the engine through the back of the, through the back right there. This is the V10 Plus.
Here, watch out, there's, it's pretty cool. Wait, what year is this? 2014. Oh yeah. Wow, okay.
No, it's just our friends. Pops up like that, it's so cool.
Alright, you too.
Alright, that's going right there. And
it wasn't too bad.
Wasn't bad. I guess we didn't get as much stuff as we did last time.
No, because we were at Costco, and you know, Costco's known for like bulk and buying huge things, so yeah, that wasn't bad.
So I guess it's just time to jam out.
Yep. Here, it's a little bit later now, but I hope you can tell it is hard to fit all of the groceries you need into this car, and that's, wow, that's really cool. Either way, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. I'm gonna be posting more often, so make sure you subscribe. I'm gonna put the link in the description down below to subscribe and all my other social media, so take a second, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Got some fly shit on, keeping all black outfit on. I already bagged most of the chicks that you out here trying to get on. You just catching up to what I've been on. Yeah, that's what I've been on.
I see what you're trying to do, that's not even kinda new. That's that shit I've been on. Yeah.